In this video, I'll be helping you with the ALEKS problem type called composition of two functions, basic. We're given two functions here, p and q, and we're asked to find two compositions. The first q of p of 4 and the second p of q of 4. So I will start with q of p of 4. Here, closest to the 4 is the p. So for our first step, we will take the p function and replace x with 4. So that would give us a 4 minus 3, which we would simplify to 1. But then we have to take our q of 1. So here, plugging 1 into q would give us negative 4 times 1 plus 2. And order of operations, negative 4 times 1 is negative 4. Negative 4 plus 2 is negative 2. So our first composition is negative 2. We'll now turn to the second, which is p of q of 4. This time, the q is closest to the 4, so we will start by plugging 4 into the q function to get negative 4 times replacing x with 4 plus 2, or negative 16 plus 2, which simplifies to negative 14. But then we have to take that value into the p function. So replacing x in the p function with negative 14 would be negative 14 minus 3, which simplifies to negative 17. So our second composition is negative 17.